Okay, thank you, Katja, for your introduction, and thank you all for coming. I'm very happy to be here tonight to show some parts from my latest work, which is called Constructed Futures, Lita and Cabaret. And these are actually two video installations, so we cannot see the installations, we see kind of simulations of the video installations, and new work focusing on Hadrake, it's the neighborhood action in South Beirut. It has not been exhibited yet, so you're actually getting a preview of some bits and pieces of it. You can't see its complete version, but you will get that kind of sneak preview. So, and yeah, I'm very glad actually to show these videos, but also to discuss it later on with Walid and Nuri, because I came across Walid's text while working on these videos, and it has been a lot in, written also a lot about the notion of resistance within the media strategies of Hezbollah, and this is something very important for me because it's something very irritating. You will see it later in the work that resistance maybe is not an emancipatory project as many of us may relate to that into resistance, so, or in which way resistance is used. So, yeah, just I want to give you, before showing you the work or the videos, a little bit of an introduction of the framework of the two video installations. So, they are focusing on two specific projects of Hezbollah. So, one is the prism of resistance based in the south of Lebanon, and the other one is the rebuilding of the neighborhood Hadrake after the bombing and destruction during the July war in 2006. So, these are two specific urban or museum sites, and the Museum of Resistance opened its door in the year 2010, and it's actually located at in South Lebanon, where on the top of a mountain, which was actually during the Israeli occupation, somehow not completely in the middle, but it was, it's approximately 40 kilometers away from Israel to the south, and approximately the same distance to Syria in the east. So, and it was quite an important strategic place from where Hezbollah and also other fighters defended themselves, but it was also a haven for the fighters. So it's a kind of reenactment, this kind of the Museum of Resistance, you can see later. And yeah, the second part is actually focusing on the rebuilding of the neighborhood of Hadrake. It's in South Beirut, it's located in South Beirut, and it's where the headquarters of Hezbollah is located and where many of the supporters are based, live. So it's a kind of, so it's affiliated with the organization Hezbollah. And maybe just, I'm not sure if everybody is so familiar with the organization, I just want to say a few details about it, because it's I mean, the state system in Lebanon is very big, and Hezbollah somehow jumps in wherever, I would say, the state malfunctions. So it has several roles, like it's on the one hand side a party, part of the government. On the other hand, it's part of the opposition. It's the only group that actually kept its weapons after the civil war. So it has its own military unit, and it, since its foundation, it has kept close ties to the Islamic Republic of Iran in terms of its religious affiliations, but also politically and military-wise. It's involved into the war in Syria, supporting the Assad regime, and it doesn't accept the existence of Israel. So, I mean, just to give you a little, and it's an NGO, it's a business unit, so I mean, it's really active on many, many different layers. I just want to briefly say that before showing the videos. So, I think I won't say much more, I just first share with you the work, and just to show you how the And that's how it translated was shown at the exhibition Traversing the Phantasm at the last Berlinale. So usually I show it really as very big screens, there's a slightly turn to it towards each other. So you really get a kind of, I would say, it's a specific experience also with your body, the landscape that you see, or I mean, whatever you experience within the image. So, and the sound also plays a particular role that somehow can, you are immersed within that situation. And now we just see a kind of simulation of these two channels on this flat screen. And for the second translation, there's no image yet. I will show you probably three videos from out of four from the video installation on Havant.